my family to be strong and to hold on. I sat there and I wept in court for robbing cab drivers. I thought I'd never work in court.